little classic MB Riders right there for you. From MBK to MB Riders to Magic City, you know how we do. You're live with us right now, baby. We are doing Magic City Radio.
Reppin' for AZ all afternoon.
MC Magic live on Power 98.3.
That's right, that's right. We're doing it real thick. And what I want to do right now is give out the telephone line. And I give the right number because I got mixed up, you know. 260-6983. 260-6983. We are taking your calls. I'm talking to people from everywhere. And I'm sorry if I made a little mistakes. It's my first day doing this Magic City Radio. I will be back tomorrow. And I want to say thank you again to Mikey Fuentes for doing it. I want to say thank you again to my man J Times 3 for giving me the slot. This is where J Times 3 will be doing it. Matter of fact, let's listen to a little bit of J Times 3 with MC Magic. This is something from the Magic City album called Tenderoni. Come on.
She's my tenderoni, my sweet, sexy girl.
My tenderoni, let me show you how I'm gonna love you, girl, tonight.
Oye, pato, ¿qué pasa? ¿Cómo estás?
It's the Power Happy Hour live with MC Magic on the mic and M2 in a mix.
Magic City Radio. Power 98.3.
Okay, guys, I'm getting ready for a lot of real, real hotness about to go down in the studio. We are waiting for the hotline to ring. Jenni Rivera will be calling. So in the 5 o'clock hour, you guys be ready for a treat. And those of you who know Jenni Rivera is, you already know what it's all about. Jenni Rivera is on my latest CD, The Rewire. I'm going to take another phone call right quick before we go to the Jenni Rivera thing. And we're also getting ready for M2 live in the mix. M2, what's up, my brother? He's in the mix room. That's how we do it, baby. Let's go to the telephone lines.
Kayla?
Is it Carla?
Kayla.
Oh, okay. What's up, my love? How can I help you?
Can I request a song?
Yes, you may request a song, my love.
Can I hear How Can I Love You?
How Can I Love You? Matter of fact, I'm going to play a little bit for you live right here. Can I do that?
Yes.
How can I love you? How can I kiss you? How can I show you what I feel for you? When you don't even look my way. I dream about you every day, yes I do.
A little something for you right there. Is that good, mama?
Yes.
Where you calling from?
The 602.
The 602 is in the building. Thank you, my love.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye, baby. That's how we do it, baby. We going live one more time. Another track off of The Rewire. Welcome to my state. Welcome to Arizona. Shout out to Tony Talkbox. Mookie Lowe. Welcome to the A State. That's how we do it, y'all. I want y'all to listen to the words on this one, okay? Magic City, Arizona. Say, said a loss. Magic D, what's up? Kiki Poo, Danny Boy, Tigers.
Magic City, Arizona, where the sun is king. Every day we still fighting for that championship ring. Even through the recession, we all want success.
MC Magic.
Turn it up. Power 98.3.
Magic City Radio.
The Power Happy Hour.
What's up, y'all? We at Magic City Radio. Let me turn on my headphones right quick. Hey, turn me up in the headphones.
It's MC Magic with them two. I got my man Eli and we rolling down 7th Street tonight. This is Phoenix, Arizona, baby. To all my Twitter fans, my Facebook fans, my MC Magic and MB Rider fans. Thank you, I love you. Do, do, do. M2 and Mix, do, do, do.
Woo! Let me catch my breath right quick. Is it cool if we talk to the lovely Jenni Rivera? Is that all right? Can we do that right now, Eli? All right, we're going to go to the telephone lines. I've been having Jenni holding. She's the most biggest, amazing female Latina artist in the world. And we're going to go to the telephone lines and talk to Jenni Rivera. Is Jenny Rivera there?
It sure is. How are you doing?
Hi, Jenny. First of all, te quiero decir muchas gracias for taking the time to be on the show with me. You know, I don't normally do the radio show thing, but I'm having a lot of fun doing it, and I wanted to get someone amazing on.
Oh, awesome. Thank you so much. It's my pleasure.
Jenny, do you remember us working together, the song that we did with Chino Brown, Love Again?
Yes, I love it.
Okay, my love. I just wanted you to know who it was, okay?
Of course I know who you are, you dork.
I didn't know, because you're all over the world. I saw you in China.
No, but I remember you. I remember you and Chino Brown. It was a beautiful song, beautiful video. I had a great time. Thanks a lot for considering me.
Oh, my goodness. You were the one that did the blessing, pero muchísimas gracias. And I'm in my hometown now, Phoenix, Arizona.
Awesome. Great. And I'll be there soon, actually.
Yeah, I heard that you're coming. What's the date that you'll be here?
Yeah, I think on November 19th at the Celebrity Theater.
November 19th, the Celebrity Theater. It's a great little theater. It's in the Round, so you got people all around you. Are you excited to be in Phoenix?
I'm excited. I haven't been there in a while.
Yes, and the other day I was in Yakima, Washington. And you were there too.
Really? That's right. You know what? And we couldn't get a hold of each other. Pero so yeah, I was there in Yakima the end of September, I believe, just a couple weeks ago.
That's right. You know, mamita, what I wanted to do is just, like I said, it's my first day being on the radio, being a radio DJ.
Awesome.
And so the hip hop station here realizes how much of Latinos that we have and how much the Latin culture is taking over. You know what I'm saying?
And so
you're a prime example of that.
Muchas gracias. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I appreciate that people are taking, you know, Hispanic, Latin people more into consideration in regards not just to regional Mexican music, but at hip hop itself. And I mean, we're taking over, and that feels really good.
Absolutely. You know, I even heard that Billboard is giving you an amazing award for the accomplishments that people that did your style of music before have never been able to reach.
Yeah, you know what? I'm thrilled. I'm honored. I'm blessed. I'm blessed that you know, they're looking at us artists, that now there does exist a regional Mexican Billboard Awards, and that I will be honored on the 20th for an Estrella Award, which is, I mean, things that nobody's ever done in this music. That means a whole lot to me because, you know, I've worked so hard, and it's nice to be recognized.
The amazing Jenny Rivera. When we come back, we'll talk about Jenny going to the big screen, to the movies, y'all. Hold on, we'll be right back. Magic City Radio.
MC Magic Live on Power 98.3.
Magic City Radio, we are back with Jenny Rivera. Congratulations, Jenny, on the TV show I Love Jenny. Tell us about that.
That was the number one show on Mundo ever. It was, I believe, a top rated Hispanic reality show.
It made them gazillions of dollars, right?
Right, for them, it was millions. For us, it was just a lot of fun and bringing reality the way it is to my public and to our viewers. So I enjoy doing that because people were able to see Jenny the way she is. You know, the unperfect, the imperfect Jenny. You know, just in the raw, the way I am.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know what? One of the biggest compliments that I get is when people look at my CD for the first time. They're like, "You did a song with Jenny Rivera?" And so that's a big deal for MC Magic, for Chino Brown, for all of us. And which leads me to a question: would you do more stuff with hip hop?
Oh heck yeah, of course! I love to do collaborations and different types of musical fusions with people. That's why when you and Chino asked me to record the song, I'm like, "Let's do it! Let's do it!" Because we have to back each other up. We have to support each other. And you know, if we don't support each other, who else is gonna support us? So I was there with you guys. I love the song. I love the opportunity. And I think it'll be great if I could do some more stuff in the future.
That's great. And you know, another comment that people have made. Ah, fregón, yo no sabía que la Jenny cantaba en inglés.
No, of course I do. Little do they know.
Hey, Jenny, tell them where you from, baby.
I was born and raised in Long Beach.
Wow, incredible. I want to talk about another concert record that Jenny set in L.A. We'll be right back with more Magic City Radio and more Jenny Rivera.
Magic City Radio. MC Magic Live. Turn it up. On Power 98.3.
You had a lot of crooks try to steal your...
Yes. Shout out to M2 for doing it real sexy and real official on the two turntables. We are still kicking it with Jenny Rivera, and I want to send shout outs and thank yous to everybody. I'm getting messages, directs, text mcmagic.com. Everybody is on fire because the hottest city in the world is burning today with some MC Magic. Thank you 98.3 for the legacy that you built in AZ, and to Mikey Fuentes for letting us get on the radio, and Jay Times 3 for giving me his slot today. Let's get back to Jenny Rivera. She's been waiting. Jenny, let's see. Let's get back to an interview with Jenny. Here we go.
Magic City Radio.
MC Magic, live on Power 98.3.
The list is endless of all the things that you've accomplished. Let's talk about the Staples Center.
Oh, yeah.
Tell me about that.
That was huge. I mean, I never even thought of it. I never even dreamed of it, and it happened. And the fact that I was the first regional Mexican artist to perform there alone, because other people had done it, the males had done it two or three, and they didn't pack it. But I said, you know what the heck, I'm going to try and do this. And it was sold out. It was the first time the Mexican music at a sold out concert, you know, was bumping and at the Staples Center where the Lakers play, where they have so many pop events. Well, Jenny Rivera was there. Me, my banda, my mariachi.
La reina de la banda.
It was awesome. So I'm so proud of that accomplishment.
I called you la reina de la banda. La diva de la banda.
Same thing. We're cool. Call me whatever you want. I'll take them all.
And you deserve it. You know, one of the comments that I heard when I think I heard it on CNN, they said not even Rihanna was able to sell out the Staples Center. Is that crazy?
That's crazy. That means I'm telling you.
Mama,
that's,
you make us so...
Hispanic. Those Latinos are taking over.
Nice. Well, my fans are definitely happy that I work with Jenny Rivera. Can you give them a little shout out, a little message, a little I love you to all my fans?
I for sure will. I think that if they are your fans, it's not just your music and your lyrics and your style. It's the beautiful human being that you are.
You're a sweetheart, Jenny.
The beautiful person that you are, and that knows how to respect people, and that, you know, you keep on going. I mean, look at you. You've got your own show, and that's awesome. I congratulate you for that.
Gracias,
and
mamita.
Your fans, I congratulate them for having a great artist, well, and for loving you the way they love you.
Let me tell you something. That the compliment that you give me is great, and I love it, and I appreciate it. And it makes me want to tell you this. I want to grow up to be like Jenny Rivera, simply because I know you personally, and I know you're a great person. Pero también, I saw this video that you did with Violin, and how you went to the sick man's house and gave him $20,000 cash.
I did, and you know what?
You're amazing.
It really touched my heart. Violin called me for that. It touched my heart that this man knows he's gonna die, and his main concern is not that he's dying. His main concern is like, what is my wife gonna do with her dialysis and her diabetes when I'm gone?
That's heartwarming.
Like, they were gonna get kicked out in the street with no home, and I'm like, you know what? Here's a little bit of my savings, a little bit from each one of my children, and here you go. Do whatever you need to do with it, and that's beautiful to be able to know that with the blessings that I've been giving through my fans and what I do, and because God is just so good, I was able to share it with someone that really, really needed it.
Magic City Radio, baby!
That's right.
Okay, make sure everybody goes to get Jenny's new album. When does it come out, Jenny?
Joyas Prestadas will be released in November. The current single is Basta Ya. It's doing great on the charts.
That's the one with Marc Antonio Solís, right?
Yeah.
God bless it. Jenny, can I play the song that we did together? Can you introduce the song that we did with Chino Brown, Jenny Rivera, and MC Magic?
Yeah, here on Magic City Radio is Jenny Rivera being featured with the big bad MC Magic and Chino Brown with this beautiful song called Love Again.
Todo mi amor.
We are live in the mix with my man M2. It's your boy MC Magic. Shout outs to everybody who's calling. I wish I could put everybody on the air, but this is not one of those streaming on Ustream. This is really on the radio all over the world and through your verijas. Everybody that's listening here in the 602 and the 623 and the 480 and everywhere else. I got a call from Indiana. Shout out to baby girl JoJo. I'm going to Indiana next month on November to do a little concert out there. So, little JoJo, thank you for listening on your iPod. It's that Power 98.3 application, baby. Put it on your iPhone. Put it on your iPad. Put it on your iPod. And that way you can listen all the time. And if you still want to get in that telephone call, all you got to do is dial me right here. I'm live in the mix with M2, kicking it with my man Eli, 602-260 6983. Matter of fact, we're going to the radio. I mean, we're going to the telephone right now.
Oh, my God. I'm so happy you guys answered. I've been calling and calling and calling.
You've been calling and calling and calling. What's your name, baby?
Maria.
Hi, Maria. Thank you for calling, my love.
I just wanted to call and tell you guys that I had the most happiest day at work. And when I got in my car and started driving home, I heard you guys on the radio. Y'all made my day. I grew up listening to MC Magic and Be Riders. And it just made my day. I just wanted to call and tell you guys. I've been calling for like 2 hours.
Is that right? What's your name, baby girl?
Maria.
Maria, I'm going to sing something for you. Can I do that?
Yeah.
Tell me, can I talk to you? Pretty girl, Maria, I'm so glad you love me, 'cause I love you too.
Thank you. You guys are so awesome. You don't even know how much you made my day right now.
God bless you, my little mama. Me gusta mucho lo que tú dices.
Thank you. I love you guys.
Take care. Have a good day.
You too.
Magic City Radio from coast to coast. Put your lighters in the sky, let your boy feel it. The hottest city in the world with the hottest station in the world. 98.3, baby, this is how we doing it. Live in the mix for the 2 hour happy hour. You know the telephone lines. Matter of fact, right now I just got a call from the mamacita who said, Magic, por favor, tell Ana Ramos happy, happy birthday. So we're going to do this for Ana right here.
Happy, happy birthday, pretty lady. Her name is Ana Ramos. Happy birthday.
And what we're going to do right now, we're going back to the telephone lines to talk to somebody. Here we go. Let's do this. Magic City Radio.
Oh, my God. Hello?
Hello, hello. Are you guys excited over there?
Yeah.
Who is calling?
This is Nelly and Brenda.
Nelly and Brenda. Where do you guys live at?
We live right here in Phoenix 602.
602! I love Phoenix. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Nice. Are you guys listening to me on the radio right now?
Hell yeah, we are.
I hope you're loving it, baby.
Oh, we love you.
Okay, I love you guys too.
I want to ask you a question.
Oh, go ahead, baby. Go ahead.
Are you going to come to the state fair?
I might be at the state fair. It looks like I won't be there the first weekend because I have to be in Ohio. But maybe starting the second week of the fair, MC Magic will be there. We'll be at the booth signing my new CD, The Rewire, hugging and kissing and taking pictures and chilling with you, baby.
All right.
All right?
All right. That sounds cool.
Tell everybody over there I love them.
I love you.
All right now, Magic City Radio, we're doing it live.
98.8.
Yeah.
Power 98.3.
This is power music.
This is power music.
I'm all one. Yeah.
Thank you for calling, Emma.
Thank you.
Be good. Tell everybody in Goodyear to have a good year. And come and see me at the Arizona State Fair, too, okay?
Okay.
God bless you.
You too. Love
Bye,
you.
Bye, baby. Love you, too.
Bye.
Yes, it's going down official. Your boy, MC Magic, live in the studio. D'Angelo's getting ready on deck to be on the radio next. Got all the groupies lined up outside. You know how we do. My man, D'Angelo in the building. M2 is still live in the mix. Are we going to stop, sir, or are we going back in the mix? Back in the mix with my man, M2-260-6983. Aquí estamos esperándote, chulita. Woo! Baby, Tasha just walked in the studio. It smells like a garden of beauty in here right now, don't it? Tasha, the whole party is just getting hotter and hotter. And did you see her shoes? Wow. Tasha, how you do that? How you do that there? What's up, y'all? Your boy, MC Magic. I want to thank everybody who was listening locally, everybody who's been listening on the web, on the iPhone app. You already know, if you got an iPad, an iPhone, or an iPod, all you got to do is get that app, the 98.3 app, so we can do it again tomorrow. Magic City Radio, we coming back like bad breath in the morning, baby. That's how we do it. Tomorrow, 3 o'clock, Magic City Radio, and you already know the website, TheRealMCMagic.com. All right? TheRealMCMagic.com. Thanks a lot to everybody who called in. My man D'Angelo is next. I'm going to fly out of here, baby, and we're going to be back. All right? Thank you. Thank you to my man Eli. Thank you to the hot mixer back here. I don't know how he does it. M2 is just like, he's like magic. Ah, that's how we do it, baby. Power 98.3, the Valley's number one. We taking our spots back, baby. You watch it. And this is how we do it.
Come on.